It's a beautiful room.
Total breeze.
Still I dreamt of garnering a rave review. Just believably a little north of God's untruth. He's a national treasure now, and he is the proof. In the form of his major label debut, a little less human with each release, closing the gap between the mask and me. I swear I never do this, but is it okay? Don't want to be that guy, but it's my birthday. If everything ends with a photo, then I'm on my way. Oh, 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 oh. Watch my old gods all collapse. Whoa, way more violent than my cartoon past. It's like my father said before he crowed. Son, you're killing me, and that's awful. What I'm selling's getting bought. At some point you just can't control what people use your fake name for. So I never learned to play the lead guitar. Besides, there's always someone willing to fill up the spaces that I couldn't use. Nonetheless, I've been practicing my whole life, washing dishes, playing drums, and getting by. I figured if I'm here, then I just might conceal my lack of skill here in the spotlights. Maya, the mother of illusions, appeared and I. 2,000 years or so since Ovid talked. Night blooming teenage rosebuds, dirty talk. And I'm merely a minor fascination too. Manic virginal lust and college dues. I'm beginning to begin to see the end of how it all goes down between me and them. Some 10-verse chorusless diatribe plays as they all jump ship. I used to like this guy. But this new shit really kind of makes me wanna die.
What we both think now is